Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. You nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy node. Look for a chest with gear nearby. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Back up.
Bye-bye.
System just disengaged.
Nice.
Thanks, Avengers!
I did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Circuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train. Have a night, sweetheart.
Thank you.
The whole place is on alert now.
Good deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if you can find it, I don't know if we can get back here in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Thanks, Avenger.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the antenna.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
This guy's not getting back up.
Now, they need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
That sounds ominous.
Why did you choose the wrong side? Why did you guys take a break?
Hold that!
Come on.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out. Overheating. Target them. Focus on the eye.
detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.